Maris Omusun, the capable. The ongoing Thought Convocation ceremony is very significant to the institution because it features the installation of His Royal Majesty Obabatunde Adewale Ajayi, Torungwa II Akarigo, and paramount ruler of Remo Land, as the new chancellor of the prestigious institution, Federal University of Petroleum Resources, Efrun Delta State, by His Excellency Muhammadu Buhari, GCFR, President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of Federal Republic of Nigeria, humbly represented by Honorable Minister of State for Petroleum, His Excellency Timipri Sivia. Thank you for watching. We'll be right back.